Live? I think we're live. What's going on, guys? You just got back here, and we're back with Destiny 2. The last time I played this was back in September when... When Destiny 2 released. And I played through the main story missions, and now it's December 5th. You know what day it is. It's the Curse of Osiris DLC release date. I'm gonna be playing it here, live streaming it for you, gameplay, whatever. So, let's do this. Oh, and by the way, since I've not been live streaming that much, I'm sorry, it's just because school's back and everything. I've been working between videos and stuff, and I don't play on Warlock anymore, which, yeah. I play on Hunter, because that's my max level now, 305. I'll be getting it, I'll be making more videos on other characters, maybe, hopefully, I'm not sure. But I'm gonna be sticking with Hunter this time. So, yeah. Let's do this. If someone comes in here, I hope they know if the volume's good. I'll ask them if someone joins. Okay. Alright, here's my characters. They're very... Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, I gotta switch some of my stuff, because my Warlock was 300. I switched some stuff there from my Hunter to the Warlock. Give me a second, I just have to switch some stuff. New season begins. Okay. Yeah, let me just switch these stuff over. Whoever's in here, please comment if the sound's good, if I'm too loud or too low, just tell me. Then I'll crank it up. Hang on. Give me one sec. Let me switch this. And I'll switch that to here. Okay. Now we're set. Expansion 1, season is now available. Alright, so let me just put the stuff on real quick. And we'll get on to the mission. Where's my rocket launcher? It's gone. There it is. I'm gonna switch to that. I'm gonna switch to my prosecutor. And let's just go with Nameless. Why not? And we'll go with Arc Strider. I'm a little bit hardcore. A little bit too hardcore. Okay. Oh, yeah. Season 2. Oh, here's this. Holy crap. I'm gonna do all that later. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go straight into Curse of Osiris. So let's start the first mission. Here we go.
When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
Ooh, here we go. I know, I think there's some... Pretty sure if there's someone in here. Hang on.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger. Seriously, aren't you tired of this?
Fatigue is a distraction from our purpose. As are complaints.
Oh, I haven't begun to complain yet. Ouch! Ugh! Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy. Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Wait... I thought I... Oh, shit! Notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us.
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira, we can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even... Osiris!
That was a nice intro. That was actually very good, Bungie did. We actually really did good on that. Alright, I think there's a next cutscene. I'm gonna mute myself. Maybe. I'll give it a second. I can't wait to play this whole thing. I heard the new endgame's like very, very good. Everything's changed. New ornaments come in. Yeah. Okay.
Guardian, thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden brought me... this.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time. And her guardian. Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of six fronts. The Zavala before Zavala?
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most guardians won't even speak Osiris's name. He was the only Vanguard commander ever exiled from the city. And the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury, and at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened, even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke.
Mercury, here we come. I'm ready. Right, ready to fight some Vex.
The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise, until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Ooh, Mercury. Alright, here comes the action.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We followed the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
Vex Gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Rey, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
Oh shoot, I was muted the whole time? Really? I can't believe I was muted the whole time. Alright, now that I'm unmuted, let's do this. I can't believe I was muted the whole time. I always forget about that. I don't know why.
From which no one has ever returned.
Okay.
Not even Osiris.
So we're here in the lighthouse. Harpy's down there. See Vex there. Vex there. This is showtime. Wow, my controller died. Let me charge you up. There, am I charged up? Okay. Can't believe I'm always unready. Always. You don't run fast, you stupid idiot. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. Where do I go? Can I go around? Oh yeah, seems like I can go around. Where are you? I like this Nameless Midnight. It's actually I like this scout rifle for like just raids. It's actually very, very useful. I'm not gonna waste time to kill that much enemies. I'm gonna just try to get to the gate. The Infinite Four gate. Oh god, a harpy. Take this guy out. Really? Sweet.
Well, I'm ready if you are.
Okay.
Get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please, please bring her to me.
What was her name? Descendant? This is the I'm not sure. Oh, where's that Minotaur I just saw? Where's that guy? Some goblin thing. Alright, where's this Minotaur? Hold me here. Now you can take this.
Descendants? We haven't seen these Vex since the Vault of Glass.
My god, I feel like I'm playing. I've been playing too much Fortnite since. Ever since, and now I feel like I want to switch my guns because I use Combat Pro in Fortnite. LOL. Okay, let's go. Oh god, over here. What? What's going over there? Oh, screw you. I'm going to freaking Brother Vance. On, give me a snack real quick. Okay, you don't want it. Harpies? These things look like leaves. I don't know why. I'm not sure if I'll be able to finish this today, maybe, maybe not. Oh, there's the big guy. There's the big guy. I need to kill these ads real quick. Ah! Stop! Frick. Alright, you wanna cause that much problem? Okay, let's go. That's right.
The module.
Huh? What module? Done.
Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
What's in this? Oh, this is a lighthouse. An actual lighthouse.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.
Wow. Okay. Give me a second, guys. Okay, now I'm back. Oh yeah, I remember they upped the level to 25. That's why there's a green bar again. Now, where's that mission? Right over there? Okay, let's go to Trosslyn. Now, before Destiny 2 was, I'm gonna have to say, boring at first. After I finished the game, with all the other my other characters and stuff. But after that, it's just too grinding, like flashpoints and call to arms and all that. It's been taking too long. But now that Curse of Osiris is here, at least we can sit back and play Destiny 2 all over again with a new expansion. The one thing I don't really like about Curse of Osiris is that they don't add like a new raid, they just add a new layer for thing. Now where's that mission? Oh, there it is. I would like, just like in Destiny 1, they added Crota's End, which I really like because, you know, keep adding raids. But in Destiny 2, they add these layers, which goes under the Leviathan. But, at least I know what they're doing. Alright, let's go.
The coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there. Just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora.
I get H back. Alright, now here. I'm gonna screw off. There's some pikes here.
So, are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revise it.
I'm gonna blow up. Dang it. I'm all the way back here. Why are these guys great? Yellow bars. Yellow barred. Whatever. Whatever Bungie wants to do. Follow water! Why do they gotta put a roadblock, huh? Really? I don't like you. Come here. Catch. They're expanding a little bit of the European Dead Zone. I'm not sure if they're expanding, but, just a theory. Can you guys F off, please? Like, jeez. When did you learn how to walk, huh? Stop walking. You're not allowed to walk. I like how I'm seeing the far distance. Alright, now that you're dead, let's just go. Thank you. Another, I don't really like how they keep adding like small bosses.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
Hangman's Pass. Captain, get out of the way. Get away. Just get away. Jeez. I get a new sparrow because that one just burned up. Okay, and back. Get back. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Run. Freaking run. Hide the rock. Okay, I'll take your bike. Come here.
It really is just a radio tower. And the Fallen got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
Ah! My God. Let me take that pollen up there. Where's that vandal? No, not here. I'll come here. Some deep tunnel. Oh. No, not the followers. What are you doing to my friends, huh? Oh my god. Bruh, what? No. Are you wearing rubber shoes? Who are you?
The followers. We're too late.
Revive Sagira. That's Sagira there.
Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! No show! Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora! Great! Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move, right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're... sharing, right now. I'll be back.
No! Alright, back to Mercury. So right now our ghost is Sagira, which is Osiris's ghost right now. So I'm gonna... Now I'm just gonna... Since this is Trials of Osiris, I'm gonna go to the Vigilance Wing. This represents it very good, because it's Osiris themed. I don't know why, but who cares? Alright, now we're back in the playhouse. Oh, here we go.
Now we're something in the infinite forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him.
All right, here we go. Straight into the infinite forest. Here we go. Wait, is all my... Oh, I thought all my guns were like... I thought my guns are all 30. I mean, only 300. Oh, God. Alright, we're in the infinite forest? No, vestibule. Vestibule, I don't know how you say it, whatever. There's some light over there, I'm gonna go. It's telling me to go over there, so I'm gonna head over there. A lot of Vex tech here. Oh shoot. Wait, what? Oh, I feel up there. Thought it was like, wait, it's down there.
Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is.
Really? So we go around here, we're gonna go up here. Okay, there's just a Vex ring here.
Thank you.
shoot that?
Cyrus has to be here somewhere.
Oh no, no, I just jumped in it.
Oh. You shouldn't be here. You brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, her? Get this. She's a friend of Ikora's.
Okay. Where'd he go? Oh, we gotta go all the way up there again.
Send word. Sagira has returned. Cyrus sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
These reflections are very weird.
No timelines of extant. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
Mean too late. Something must have gone wrong.
Oh no.
Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the infinite forest. Planet-sized prediction. Simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going. We'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
Thank you. guys, I'm gonna stay muted for a little bit. So yeah, just wait until I come back to talk again. I'll be still playing, so yeah.
First, I will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And its mind, Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the Vex. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian? No more answers here.
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself. Tell me, Guardian. Were you there when the Traveler walked? Living Traveler changes everything. For good and bad. Now many things have been set in motion. Cyrus wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future.
he got anger before. I think that's not the same thing as a bright engram? Engram? Not sure. Who are you shooting at, huh? Oh my god. Alright, hope you guys are still enjoying this live stream. This is only the third mission of Curse of Osiris. Taking a while.
We must find and stop in Optimus. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us!
Together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. Ikora, you there?
Sagira, you just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
Uh-oh, we're just gonna talk to people real quick. See what they have to give us. I'll do that later.
Always good to see you, Guardian.
Oh my god, no way. No freaking way. Oh, these are new. These are the new Engrams. Limitless starter pack. Eye of Osiris. Oh my god, that's the. Is that the warm heart or something? I don't know, whatever you call it. What the heck? So, these are actually kind of cool. Oh, what is this? Silver beam effect. What's this desert of gold? Okay. Alright, that's good. Wow. No, I got selfie. No freaking way. First Luminous Engram gets that. There's a direct cooldown between summoning. What does this look like? Looks like for a warlock. What's this look like? In the tower, just taking a picture. Got this guy behind me. Okay. This is awesome. Like, this is very, very awesome. Oh, you can buy new legendary Engrams from Cryptarch. That guy's already level 25. Holy crap. I think he's ready to finish Curse of Osiris. Try harders. I'm actually gonna go talk to Hawthorne first before I go continue on the quest. The missions for Coast of Osiris. Okay, give me that back.
See you soon.
Alright, Korra, here we go. Where do you want?
So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex are methodical. They'd have a schematic of the forest, a map, and that map will show where Panoptes is. There's only one place they could possibly store that much data. The Pyramidion on Io.
Alright, now she's giving me some new guns here. And everything. I want to show you this. Everything is full. Well, most of them are full. 305. What are these? Whoa! Holy crap. Yo, that looks sick! Oh my god, that looks awesome. I want to infuse this cloak. 303. Sick. Yeah, screw you. I don't need you. What else I got here? 305. I got a bunch of these things. Solvent. I think I can infuse something with that. Hang on. I can. There you go. No, there. I just need the helmet. I think, yeah. Dude, this one looks sick. I like that. No. I'm gonna put this up. I'm on my phone on the companion app. I wanna do what? I'm gonna transfer all these stuff to the Vault Watch. Okay, bye bye. I don't need this. Vault. I'm really using Mida a lot. I don't know what the heck is this. Delete that. Okay. Let's try. All these exotics I don't really use. I'm gonna put the fine line away. Hard light. Don't really use the Graviton. Skyburner, I'll just keep for now. Darcy, screw you. I don't use that thing. Like, ever. Yeah. That's good enough space. Right? Let's delete this. I don't know which one to pick. These are actually very cool. You got a rifle. And a hand cannon. This one's Anomaly. Kind of looks like the Earl's Gift. I don't know what to choose. I have to go with the auto rifle. Okay, now that's on. I'm gonna actually just use it. Why not? Yeah. All right, now where are we off to? Complete the deep storage on Io. Oh, so we're heading back to Io. Okay, to the Rupture. Here we go. Now, what he told Ikora said is that we think we're going to the Primary or whatever. I can't pronounce crap. Well, that's all I know. That's what she said, so let's head there. This time I'm gonna be using Golden Gun. I want Swarm. I don't like how these things take forever. Getting to one spot. Over there. Oh my god. People are crazy fast at this. Like, I've been in school the most of the day. Doing nothing. Yeah, whatever. It's not the mission. I'm not sure how long this live stream is. I think it's about an hour right now. 4th mission of Curse of Osiris. Okay. Hang on. Really?
Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
Well, I'm just standing here. Really? That's right, there's gonna be Vex coming out.
I know a trick with that complex.
Okay, I knew it. Let's test this gunner. Okay, it's kind of like the Earl's Gift. I think.
Or not.
Ah!
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But People weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood that there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed.
Okay, really?
I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Oops, I didn't really need to pull that out. Or did I? you can take that. Are you freaking serious? It seems like we're going like where the strike was, I think. Not sure. Yeah, I got exploded. Now we're heading back in. Okay, you guys gotta really pop out. Like, what the heck is wrong with you guys? Get out of here. Get up!
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidion does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it.
Another one, even see you, jeez.
I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux.
Perks. And yeet. Seems that really good recoil. I mean, low recoil. Just me, or I don't know. Quantum Hydra. Get out here.
Jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris level perfection.
Ikora,
no, not these things.
No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris.
Here, jeez. Feel like going back to the one strike. Are you immune? Jeez, you're easy to take down. Come here. We're done. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Take it back. Why'd you go forward? Go back up! Heal. Freaking heal. What do you want me more to do? Outcome effects. I'm like, they're coming down here. Like one of those slides. Their bodies are falling. How did they hit you? Jeez. Not sure about this guy. This guy's an idiot. Oh, there goes the stuff.
No, nearby,
damn me.
But the Vex must be cloaking it.
Access the map.
We've got it coming.
You got fanatics. Not good here. I gotta go to the other side, I think. Let's try. You just gotta, Bungie, you just gotta add more now for me, huh? Really? You gotta add more, huh? Okay. Bro. The Bungie wants to freaking multiply them. Oh my god. Before I scan that, I'm gonna grab ammo just in case there's a boss fight. What's this? Okay, that's just paint. Let's play the Infinite Forest glow or map.
The map's not here. I don't understand.
Keep looking.
Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.
I love this emote. There's a clip for the camera. Now, where are we off to? We're going back to Mercury. Why is it so small? God. What is this for? Hang on, give me a second, guys. I'm gonna mute myself. Alright, sorry about that. Where do we go in here? Okay, nothing of that. Dude, this guy's fucking a gun. Sick.
That's not my calling.
Now, where's the next mission?
I record everything so that all may learn of Osiris.
I feel stupid now. Where did I just go? All the way down there. Ah! What? What the heck? Right here the whole time. Oh my god. No, oh my God.
Let's finish the job.
This guy is still thick. LOL. Hey! You're illegal here. Get out of here. Where the heck did you guys come from?
Okay. Find another gateway, and I can get us to the node.
Who the hell are you, huh?
Must be searching for Panoptes too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think he'll find it in time. We need that map.
Why is there a cabal here? The hell? God. I get all of these old shitheads. Oops. Guess where? I'm just gonna go move forward. Hate finding the bags. Move! Oh. Oh, there's juke stove. Whoa, what the heck? Let me back to this is called exploiting the map. Never get me. You'll never get me. Never get me.
This is a combat loop. A simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes.
Oh my god. Where the hell, where the heck am I? Where I gotta go? Over there. Let me pause those. I gotta kill all these guys. Gotta kill some guys.
Yay!
Man. Sorry about that. I was getting a phone call. I feel like there's no one in the stream. I'm just recording nothing.
We have to hurry.
Hey! No. Teleported. These aren't just survivors. These are called multiplying survivors. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Get away! I'm not one of you guys. That's right. What the heck is happening here? This thing is like, you gotta jump around all the time. Where is this map? Oh my god! I'm gonna wreck you right here. Right now. Got him! And I'm dead. What just happened there? Okay, where is... this guy. That's a gun.
What are you waiting for? We've got a dark future to avert.
Okay, wait. I'm just picking up loot. It's like a ghost of Sagira on that or something.
Scanning. I can't find Panatis. The map's too big. I can't search it fast enough. It changes constantly. I need more processing power. There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?
What the? Looking at my girl's boobs. Oh god. What the heck? What the heck just happened there? Okay, so where are we going now? Nessus? On Nessus? There. Almost 25. oh my god. This is only like 6 missions. It's been almost, I think, 2 hours. Not sure. I'm gonna keep playing. Oh, maybe. This is the fun way you go down. Ah! And I'm dead. Alright, whatever. Let's just go down. I can't remember where else is there exotic emotes. I think there's the mic drop also, I think. Oh, the broom, I want that one. The broom is awesome.
One of my hidden has located an entangled mind for you. That class of Vex mind should provide the processing power you need.
Great. We'll find it and take its brain.
Okay. And take some Vex's brain.
On the right track.
Okay. If I talk like very weird or like say some random stuff, that's like that's how I game. I don't know why. These things look weird. Very, very weird. A Vex mine to trip a map. We got normal goblins. What the heck is this? Can't wait for Zer, I don't know why. You really gotta dodge for that. I'll just shoot you instead.
That's the facts we need. Go get it.
Hey! Did they just fall down there? Oh, there's the back. next one. Come here. I'll shoot you. He's just gonna keep teleporting away from me. What is this? Freaking Minecraft? Hello. Can barely see. Well, the thing behind him is so bright. Jeez, like I'm stepping in the light. Open up.
This is our processor. I just need to connect it to the Vex network.
You're near the Well of Echoes.
Right. The confluxes there should work.
Whoa! What the hell? There's a conflux there. Just jump down?
Get me to the conflux and I'll plug in the processor.
There's gonna be another boss. Oh god. Watch, it's gonna be right there, maybe. Crap, I just threw my enemy. Everywhere, popping out of nowhere. Excuse me, can I just relax? Stupid! Okay, next time I'm just gonna wait. That's right. There's just a big plate there. That's a quantum hydra. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh please. Chill. That explode.
I hope this does the trick. Bad news. Processor shorted out. I'm getting an image, but no coordinates. I'm out of ideas here.
We've been so focused on the threat of the future. What if the answer lies in the past? If you found the code that created Panoptes, you could use the Infinite Forest against the Vex.
Yes! We go back to the moment that led to Panoptes, run time forward, and use that data to find its location in the present. Oh, that's good, Ikora. Osiris-level good. You know, you're not the same Ikora I remember. You're better.
Oops. I'm gonna be muting myself for a little bit.
Chance. We use the Infinite Forest against the Vex, or we prepare for the end.
I'm calculating where to send us. The place is easy. Finding a simulation of the right time is a little tricky.
All right. Find the algorithm that produced the forest. That will lead you to Panoptes.
Vex will know they're at their most vulnerable here. The simulation will be well defended. The point in history where you invent a reality engine, there's nothing more important.
Vex have been two steps ahead of us so far, but you and Ikora have given us a chance to actually surprise them. That's impressive. So, I guess what I'm saying is, when this is all over, I might actually miss being your ghost. Just a little. All right. We have to get to the top of that tower and download the algorithm before the Vex create the Infinite Forest. Remember how I said the Vex anticipate everything? They have automated intruder countermeasures here. They'll react and block whatever we do. Just like we thought, they're ready for us. All we can do is fight our way in. Be unpredictable. Thank you. We're in. Let's get to the top and find that algorithm. Let's shut this machine down.
Thank you.
done it. Bingo. Scanning. Isolating Panopti's patterns. Overlaying onto the map. And... got him! Panopti's always ends up in the same coordinates. It's over. This is how we beat the Vax.
I've detected a change. A new future.
I will inform Osiris.
Wait. A defensive subroutine? New reality branch is forming. No! No!
Get back here. The last thing I remember, we were in the EDC. We found that device and then... wham! Oh, I feel so strange. Like someone's rearranged all the furniture in the house, except the house is my brain. All right, look. I never thought I'd have to ask this, but... who else has been inside my head? Accessing memory core. Huh. You've been busy. Correction. You've been busy without me. I don't know how I feel about that. Wait a second. There's something else in here with me. Encoded holo images. Big ones. Definitely Vex. Look, I can't decrypt those files or open the gate. We need backup. We need Ikora. Good idea, right? You're welcome. Wait, why did I just say that?
Okay, I've been muted for the whole time, I'm sorry. But, what the heck just happened? They took... so that guy... took Sagira. Find a way to open the gate. we're back in the tower. I'm gonna check what. Holy crap. Yo! This guy looks sick. Huh. Hey, I finished this today. Good thing I finished my essay at school. At least I could do this.
Welcome to Eververse.
I'm gonna see what can I. Before I do that, I'm gonna see what I can get from this Engram. What is this? Sweeping. Oh my god. Yeah, it seems like someone joined. Let's see who this is. Hello, Michael. What's going on? No. No way. Is this the Jade Rabbit? Is that? That's the. They brought back the Jade Rabbit! No. No way. No way they brought it back, huh? What is that? Is that. I'm gonna see the exotic emotes. What is this? Mic drop. Okay, I'm gonna get from this new Bright Engram. Okay. Whoa! What is that? That's a warlock ornament. Which, I'm not a warlock, I'm a hunter. All these things are bad. Just bad.
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Come on, guys. Let's keep commenting. I want to see who's in this stream. I know Michael's in here. 303. Okay. 306, oh my god. Can't believe that. I'm gonna infuse this. Hashtag. Oh. 311. Guardian.
Let's get you back out there.
Yeah, you should. No way. No. Weapon attack mod? Dude, I need that. Okay, let's go talk to Ikora now. Dude, a lot of people are like max level already. I'm over here still just doing those missions.
I refuse to allow us to come this close to victory and fail. Sagira's sacrifice has to mean something. You know where Penopthes waits, as does Osiris.
When you're a noob and don't know what good or not.
And without our help, he will die. And without Sagira, only she could open the gateway. She was our key. Osiris may have taught me everything he knew about being a warlock, but that's not everything I know. You must return to victory.
Sam, welcome to the stream. Jeez, these things are crap. Previous seasons. Okay, we're gonna head to Mercury now.
I sense him.
I got all this. Wait, I wanna see these. Wait, they added new heroic? Oh, heroic strikes. Cool. Coolio. Okay, let's head back to Mercury. And my controller's broken.
The Cabal will answer.
I'm gonna use this now.
Since I haven't been using any exotics, I'm gonna try some sweet business. Actually, no, I'm gonna. Let's go to this. $311. Yay. Tryhard. Also, that guy's 24. I'm only 22. Dang it. Really? Selfie. Oh, dang it.
Yeah, I'm so tired of playing this.
I want to finish this. Gold.
This is it.
Omega.
Whether it's us or Panoptes, someone's future is ending today.
Oh, sword. Oh, Ikora.
It took Osiris years of study to find a way to open the gateways. We don't have years. So?
Just die from holding that.
We've got to get to Panoptes before Osiris does. Without Sagira, if he dies, he dies for good.
This is the end.
The infinite forest. It's huge. I never thought of it. When the fate of the world's not at stake, can we come back?
Get away! What do you mean it's close? Ah! Hashtag Vex Rape. Might get flagged for this. Open the door. Open the door, that's just some to abyss. Go. And of course it. Of course there is always. Hey! A ball. Seriously, this is the end? Go kill that big guy. Where am I supposed to go? Hey! No! Bad boy. What? Screw you. Okay, goodbye. Can you get out of the sky, please? You're not allowed to be- you don't have a permit up there. Okay, I'm gonna switch guns, I don't like this. Hey! take my toothbrush. Pathway. We're here. Where do I go? Up there. Can my character... Get wrecked. Okay, now there's a bunch of eggs. Run! Run! I think it was a bad idea putting Arc Strider on. That's what you said made me laugh. Well, okay, Sam.
We're only going to get one chance at this. If we lose Panoptes here, we won't be able to find it again.
Here we go. Infinity's Crown. Bring it on. Hiding, Mama. Help me. No, just kidding. I'm a real man. This boy huge. Holy crap. I can damage him. Hello, can you stop shooting? Go back. Jeez, I feel like there's an echo of me doing this. That's only like 7 missions. Like, bro, this is so short. Okay, I'm switching back to the scout. This is just... I need a long range. Wait, what did you say? Your appearing was so unexpected. Haha, you surprised me. Stop multiplying! Stop being gay rabbits. I can spawn. Fallen? Really? I thought you were Vex, idiot. It's just Markable. Knew it. This guy's just nanny there. Face like it's like he's made from paper mache. alive? What is this? It's supposed to be a Vex only DLC and brings others. What, she's gonna put Taken next? I swear to God.
Osiris and Sagira came to the forest to stop Panoptes, but they're not here. We are.
This is like Gaul all over again. Can I even damage this thing? Nope. Alright, here you go. Boom! Hello, he just beats his head out. No! Where's this guy? Hey! How am I supposed to kill this guy when I have Arc Strike, which is only melee? Bruh. It's like you can spawn anything. Okay, spawn ice cream. Crap! Miss. No! Okay, come here.
No! It's deleting us from the forest! I can't stop it!
Enough, Cade! Take me!
Huh?
I'll block it for as long as I can! You must take down its defenses!
Osiris! Osiris, where do I go? Osiris!
Use the Arctop!
I like how these reflections are here. Woo!
I can give you a clear shot at its eye, Guardian.
Oh, thank you.
Strike its eye now!
Magneto gone wrong. Now it's high. Really? Now it's high. They got acolytes and thralls here. Oh, my freaking arms are cold as crap. I feel like I'm singing an ice bath. Hashtag means dead. Save all the rockets. Ah! Hello? Hello, please. Get me out of here. Where is this guy? What, two wizards? What a convenience. Acolyte can go to hell. And there is a special unit. God damn it. I didn't sign up for this. I signed up only just to... No, okay, never mind. I didn't buy this. Come here! Let me smack ya.
Time in the infinite forest ends now. The shield.
Where? My shoot this way. These reflections are sick. I want that, new thingy. Kobe! I didn't sign up for this. He's almost dead. I need one more hit. He's gonna pull Vex next. Never mind, come up. They just all run away. Oh god, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
We can't let the Nazis get away. Follow us.
Nope, can't touch this. Okay, now is the big time.
Yeet.
Another legendary. I swear, I'm gonna get another two here. That one shot kill though. Okay, now you're woken the tire here. What? No! Frick! Ah! That was gonna respawn me back to his full health. Okay, this time I'm gonna be careful. Ooh!
And give me back my ghost,
Cyrus.
Vex mind is destroyed, and the path to their dark future is gone with it.
And in case you were wondering, our guardians were amazing.
Our guardians? My guardian. Guardian thief.
Osiris, it's been a very long time.
Too long, I was going to say student, but... Well, that word is too small for you now.
I've had other teachers. Time. Pain. A guardian who makes a habit of the impossible. Who I'm proud to call a friend.
The world has changed.
So has the city. You could come back with me.
No, my place is here now. We stopped the Vex this time. But many equations lead to the same solution. If they were ever to find another... Besides, I predicted many things, but I never saw you. Now we have a future. The pathway to the forest will be open if you ever need to find me. Or if you want to talk.
I'd like that.
Great! Galaxy saved. Friends again. Our big hero over here. And by the way, you're welcome.
Come, little light. We have infinite realities to explore. And all the time in the world.
Wow. Oh my god. It's over. Osiris is saved. The future is good. Now it's asking me to go to Brother Vance. Let's go to him. Hello, Brother Vance. How are you?
I still can't believe you let Osiris return to the Infinite Forest without introducing me. I've studied all of Osiris's writings and written 5 works exploring his wisdom. Remind me again how many Osiris books you've written. Still, someone must record the signs. I have seen portents that direct my attention to the Infinite Forest. Go probe its mysteries, and I am sure Osiris will be pleased. Perhaps pleased enough to visit his most loyal servant.
Well, let's see. What's this? Screw those. Fusion rifle. That's I want the armor. Look at that. I took the cloak.
Aim true, guardian.
Thank you very much for that. I'm gonna be slowly getting into becoming.
I don't need to see you, guardian. To know you seek the truth of Osiris. We all...
Shut up. Well, it's finished. Oh yeah, I saw something down here. What was this? Ooh, I'll take that. Now it's telling me to go to another mission. Go to the mission... Complete the adventure, the up and up. Patrol over there. Off sector. I got all of these things I have to do. Ugh. So, up and up. I think that's the way I'm gonna start, like, which the weapon branch, and how am I gonna, and how I'm gonna unlock new Trials of Osiris guns and stuff. Get out of here. That's a thing, it's all the way over. Which sucks, you have to walk throughout this thing. You can't use your sparrow or anything like that. I'm glad to kill this guy. Hey! Come back here. Come back here, man. Really? I got a Mercury token, yay. So the Infinite Forest is open now to whoever now.
Guardian, Ghost, I've obtained the coordinates to a Vex combat test within the forest, designed to study the fighting capabilities of the Fallen. They must be preparing an invasion.
We've got this. The Vex can't study the Fallen if we delete them.
I don't want to go back to the tower after this mission, maybe. We'll see.
If these readings are correct, the destination gateway is heavily protected. This simulation must be valuable.
There's nothing the Vex value more than unique data.
Step into the future. I am the future. Feature this, bitch. Other one! Step into the future. Oh, big guy. Big guy. No guy. And I threw my grenade in the worst spot. Go this way. Surprise, bitch. I don't know what you can do here in the Infinite Forest, like. You can only go here for like missions and stuff with Osiris. One, two, yay.
Why simulate the Fallen? They've never been weaker.
The Vex intend to erase all other life forms. Powerful or weak, affluent or destitute. Anywhere we could stop them, we must.
Very funny, they're Michael.
Not wasting any time, and neither should we.
I have to keep muting. Alright, so now it's asking me to recon the experiment device of the Fallen here. We're in the future age, I think. Future or past? The present, I'm not sure. No, I think this is the future. Crap! I went the wrong way. Yeah, this is the future? Oh, get up. Okay, it's it. Okay, you're getting my nerves. Jesus, this thing kills.
If it helps, try not to look down.
I'm not. Oops. Why does he keep disappearing? As he falls, I didn't sign up for this. My god, Michael, I'm gonna freaking kill you tomorrow. I'm just kidding. Ah! What are these stairs? Just a captain, really? For some reason, this gun's good. Explorer Shank. The rock. Oh my god. What are these missions they want me to do? No map available here. I'm gonna finish this quest and then I'm gonna end the stream. I haven't streamed for a while now. come and do it. Les. I think they're doing that heroic one. In order for me to go in, I got to go in like this. What? They finished? And I didn't get anything? Aww. This sucks. Exploded. Is there, if I have to go back into the frickin' dark, forest again?
Guardian, I've detected a single cabal within a simulation.
And yeah, I know.
Carrying encrypted data between two points. The scientists in me would say the Vex are running a test. A continual loop to establish a benchmark data set. To what end? I'm not sure.
How many people are here? 25 already.
A lot of processing power on this particular simulation. This is a big deal for them.
If you can tell that, can't you terminate it from your end?
Ever try to remotely control a machine on a perpetual feedback loop? You're the off switch. Go close it down.
Bitch. Where's the other one? This is called rape. What the heck? Thank you.
doing in the forest. Why would the Vex choose to focus so much effort on a solitary cabal in a single simulation?
It will depend on how important that one cabal is. What it carries may be critical to their ultimate plans.
A break for it. Let's drop him. Now's our chance. Oh no, we're not done with you. See what's inside. Oh, this is code for what looks like a phage. Part technology, part biology, just like the Vex.
You know, guys, I'm gonna end the stream because this is already a long live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this. Bungie did a good job on making Curse of Osiris. Yeah, they did really good in making Mercury. So yeah, thanks for watching and peace out.